Muleya was a long-distance runner who famously ran barefoot. Born in 1940, Muleya grew up in Mudukula village in Joma, where for many years he had been racing with his hunting dogs as a small boy. After he completed his primary education, Muleya proceeded to Munali Secondary School in Lusaka. He then qualified to Hedgeson Training School, now Lusaka Business and Technical College, formerly Lusaka Trades, where he enrolled as an apprentice motor vehicle mechanic in early 1958. It was here that Muleya got noticed as a runner. In December 1958, he beat the famous British runner Gordon Pirie in Salisbury, now Harare. After facing a lot of hostility from the white supremacist chairman of the Southern Rhodesian Amateur Athlete. On that occasion, he set a new Rhodesian record while running barefoot. He was granted an educational exchange scholarship to the United States the following year. Unfortunately, upon arrival in Michigan, accompanied by American athlete Leroy Zimmer and a driver, they were involved in a winter highway accident that killed Muleya, aged only 19. His remains were transported back home and was given a state funeral in Lusaka. Yotam Muleya Road in Livala and Yotam Muleya Primary School in Emmasdale are named after the young Muleya, known to many as the barefoot runner.